You have to wait for a while to get the oil drained, and then after I'll get it out, put back the screw, put back the tray, and time to change the filter after this.